I just 125. This is the last one that goes above.
Thank you. Sorry, Russell, 168 next stop, step in, step in, come to it. Next stop, 157. Check the equal to us, please.
That
that dude took his book bag and smashed the door open. But the right door controls are still accessible, so he can easily open up these doors if he wanted to.
I don't think when the train is running in the opposite direction that it's running in right now, I think there's a key to turn off everything over there that can work.
No, it didn't happen.
Nobody's happened.
Yeah, it has happened before.
They would never do it like that. But this is my point right here. He's with all these kids here. And they all came in together. The ones to your right, the ones sitting next to you, the ones over here. This is what I tell you. Because if you see a group of kids, just stay away because they're going to do something stupid. Is 168 over there. You heard? Maybe we'd ever go to.
I didn't get to see it, but I think the right door controls is accessible. So he could actually try to pick lock the keyhole and open the doors.
Oh, there's a lot of people there. Nobody would allow him to do it, even though he did do what he just did.
But a lot of people don't know that.
Yeah, but
that's the thing.
It looks like he was sitting down and not doing anything after that. I don't know what possessed him to do something like what he already did. It was fucking stupid, but again, a bunch of kids together is never really a good thing.
Oh.
Without any adult supervision.
Say that once in five?
I never did it.
Hello, everyone.
This is the only station. Yeah, this is the only station where the one train comes above ground. In Manhattan.
We're all around. We're to the other side. We actually have to exit anymore, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's also McDonald's right here, too.
All right, let's go. I want some french fries.
Yeah, I'll get some french fries, too.
I want some french fries. Much yeah, it comes up.
You can't stay too much longer on AJ because my dad, if he's gonna die, and I have to start getting ready. Can't go to Mount Fuji.
Cool. Damn. 7 minutes trying to catch him. On our side. Got it. By going up to him?
By going up to him?
Yeah.
Oh, where did he go up to
though? In the fifth car.
Oh, it was the fifth car.
Yeah.
But was it which was the middle car? We were in the last car.
I know, we would have ran.
You got it, right? No, let's just go back in.
We have 7 minutes.
Yeah. It's going to take longer than 7 minutes. Hold on, I'm going to see if the next one coming up in 7 minutes though.
No,
because we're going up to 18 minutes. So we got 7 and 18 minutes.
So we want to do 18 minutes?
Yeah, yeah, we can do that.
That's going up. And that one don't work.
Yeah, but we can still have people walking up.
Damn, we're far up. First time I've seen an escalator in an above ground station.
You said first time you've seen an escalator in an above ground station?
Yeah.
Go, Brooks.
Brick walls. Yo, look how old this metal that's doing all of this. I forgot it's all usual. Yeah, no. No. If I'm not mistaken, since these are these metal bars right here, I think there was a different line that used to run through here back in the 1900s. You know how when we're on the 4 train and we're going to, oh, we're about to stop at 161, but you know how like, the tracks extend out a little bit, leaving a gap between the tracks?
Yeah.
The 9th Avenue L, back in the 1900s, used to go there, it used to be the lower level. It used to go down through Yankee Stadium and go into Cedric Avenue Station.
Oh.
But they never...
This was McDonald's, by the way.
I swear to God. We legit went down the steps for no reason.
Oh, look what they got in here.
What are they doing? Oh, what the hell? It's like a miniature version. It looks like the sun version of the
looks Burj Khalifa. Like
it looks like a miniature version of Burj Khalifa. I guess we have to catch our train.
Yeah, it's probably in 3 minutes. So we got enough
time. Huh.
The door, please.
I didn't mean
chill.
And that building right there is brand new.
Where the factory?
It looks like a school.
It's like a school. It's a school factory.
It's a squackery.
Squack. What the hell is a squackery?
It's a factory school. It's a factory.
Fecal.
Look, imagine you can live right here in this building and you get to see the trailer.
Oh, I would love that. I would so love that.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Nah. Now bleep that bone. I like this one built to that one, bro.
This is kind of big.
Oh, shoot.
Keep the phone on this side of the wall.
Yeah, I'm gonna just... What is the border of the USA and Mexico? This side
of
the wall?
That's the West
Side Highway
right there.
Is that shoot, that's a train.
Oh, I thought that was a car.
See, I thought that was a car. That's a train right there. We're going to we're not going home yet.
Hurry
up.
Hurry
up.
Yes,
look how fast we're going. There's no much faster than 1-4. I can tell you that.
I feel like it's really dangerous on this. I feel like the NCAA just like completely forgot about the west side of safety.
These are old models. These are old models. Yeah.
All right, let me see. Which is a lot.
So quiet in here.
You think?
Yeah.
I wish they'd come back now.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
direction. That's why I'm going.
The next and last stop on this train will be 2:40
And
if you stop in bypass, you can wait for the next downtown one train out of Van Cortlandt Park, making all stop. Next stop and last stop, 2:40 Van Cortlandt Park, Central Street.
Just, do you want me to pick you up or what happened, Adam?
We're skipping our station next time.
All right, calm yourself down. All right, sit down. What happens? See? My car is in Van Cortlandt, but we're going to the situation.
10 passengers, upon arrival at Bank 1 Park down this train will be the next train to go back downtown, making a local stop. Once again, upon arrival at Bank 1 down this train will be the next train to go back downtown, making a local stop.
That's his only phone. Right, I need to track him when he goes.
Oh,
AJ! He's trying to get the conductor, that's why. Yeah. Thank you, man. My son was recording and the door opened up and it took the...
It's
right there.
Alright, so when the train leaves. When the train leaves, you may get it when it leaves.
When the train, what do you mean by when the train leaves?
Well, we can't get it now.
No, I know, but what do you mean by when it leaves?
The train has to leave, then we must walk the track.
How you, man? How's everything?
It's not on the track.
Alright.
It's right here. It's inside the train.
Oh, it's inside the train?
It's in the door, yeah. It's in the door.
Alright, let me see something. Hold on.
So tell them to close the doors down.
Hold on.
Hold on, we gotta put something here so it won't drop down here. You wanna take off your, we gotta put something right there, like the
lock. Where?
Right
Like,
yeah,
let's say, is it in this side?
You can see it right there. You see it right there?
Oh, fuck.
Is it okay? It's on the inside of the.
Let me see if I can get the next train to come in and make the interval. What time are you supposed to go out? 20, I think 27. What time is it now? I make it 27.
5. Shit,
I don't have a train out there.
Sorry about this, man.
Nah, I'm cool, man. You might get my trip
dropped. I know what that's like. I work for the company, too.
Well, I could tell you, man, if you take out, you can't grab it with that?
I don't know if I can.
It's not going down.
It's just not long enough.
It stopped short.
So this train's going to have to run. So you can
take this, only fault and I track him to go to school because he goes to school by himself.
I got you. Yeah. The train got to run, so the train comes back in 2 hours. Because the train got to run. I can't hold the train because of the phone.
So what do I do then?
Yeah, I work for the company as well.
I don't know if that...
I don't feel as much as I can. The train does a round... Hey, Chucky, go ahead. Just take a look. The train does a round trip.
When you finish, Chuck,
close it up. Comes back in 2 hours and 5 minutes.
Well, look. I mean, I can take it apart here and have a lot less problem if I get 10 minutes to do it. I can take the seat out.
I have 10 minutes. I don't have another train.
I see his phone down there. Can we get it? Can you get that... ripper on it?
Yeah, but this is too short.
What do you mean too short?
But it stopped thinking about right here.
You got the lineup already?
Yeah. All right, the other thing is...
The train's going to come back in 2 hours and 5 minutes.
I'm not so sure that this door is going to hit it. We'll see.
Just cut the door out, Chucky. Cut the door out.
When he comes back, if I got 10 minutes before you lay it out.
It comes back in 2 hours and 5 minutes.
Correct.
I don't have it there, but then I'll have to get a train out the yard.
Well, how about this? Is there a scheduled layup?
Our scheduled layup is at 11 o'clock tonight.
All right. Well, that's the only way I can do it.
Do you live far from here?
I
live in Yonkers. So I'll give you the number. The train's gonna come back in two hours and five minutes.
It's his birthday, so we're like going to a restaurant upstate.
You're not gonna be around.
I'm not gonna be here in about 2 hours. I got reservations.
All right. So what number?
When this train comes back, we'll get the phone. I'll talk to this guy.
I just need 10 minutes, and I can get it. I can do it now.
5-4-4-2-2-8-0-4-1
Yeah, please.
What's in the
I'm here till 11. So when the train comes back, I'll have to get another train out the yard. I get a train out the yard so I can be able to put this one in the yard so it'll have time. Did it go through?
Yeah, I got it.
All right. So then I can have, he can have time to take it apart.
We apologize for the delay and thank you for your patience.
We're good?
Or do I just come back over here?
I live by Saunders High School. Where do you live anywhere?
I'm on the boulevard.
I'm on Palmer Road.
You blaming him, huh?
The chariot.
We're good?
All right, so listen, I'll contact you when I get the phone, all right? But I'm here 5 days, but I got you, all right?
Question.
Yeah.
I think the goal here is we don't want to switch. In 2 hours, I'll have